Hello everybody and welcome back to Watch Dogs 2. Let's continue with the main quest which we picked up in the last one. It's a really cool street. Oh my god. That was close. Meeting him inside a porta potty. We're not going inside there. Oh god, we are.
Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
They're human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not.
Hey man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
Okay, so we gotta go into this area here. I'm going to send our gang. I think I can send the police. Is there a camera? There's a camera there. I can send the police, let's do it.
Squad, we've identified a suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location, over.
That's one of the things I have to destroy. Actually arresting him. He's actually taking him away. That's hilarious. Okay, there's one right here I could probably destroy.
I lost him.
I can't do that yet. I need to get inside there, don't I? Oh, there we go. He's fine.
What the heck is going on here?
Let's send the gang in, they'll actually shoot. The police aren't going to do anything, are they? At least the gang will actually get into a battle with them. Yeah, you're dead, dude. Here come the gang. Destroy the voting machines, none of four. Oh crap, they're just going crazy, aren't they? Shoot him. There we go. And the battle begins. Reinforcements have been called, but they're not after me because I'm actually involved. I'm not involved in this. Right. Okay, we nearly got rid of some of them. I need to get the last few done.
That sex don't match for us. System's clean and minty fresh. Coming back online now.
Is that the police or a gang? Or the other side? Oh, it's the police. Send the gang in that way.
You got a target? Sending them at Thornis.
The more people they kill, the more chance I can just walk in and do what I need. This is such a cool hacking. Dude, you're dead, mate. I'd stop inside there. I'll help you guys. Police are here.
Are you going to fight?
Let me take these guys out. And that one. Sorry, but needs must.
This is Control. We have a live alarm. Please respond.
Come on, gang.
You're the one causing all the trouble.
Hey, go and get him. Go on, guys, go and kill them all. That's one.
Send a location on the 1033. Advise conditions.
Oh, they're sending an army now, are they? Use that corner. Dun dun. I'm gonna get copyrighted for this song. Do 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 do. Okay, that one's already done. Bum 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 bum. To drive something. Actually, could I just get control of that? Track with this. Oh crap, they're attacking me now. No, no, I'm not you dudes. You maniacs. I think I'm after them. I'm not. I'm actually trying to get rid of these things here. These machines. And a grenade. Explosives, that'll do. Bye-bye. Okay, everyone's fighting now. This is what we wanted. Oh no, I don't want that. Laptop shock device might do it. Mass communicator. That one, I'll do. One of four destroyed.
Squad, we have reports of a tree of alarm near your location. Please advise. Cool, red, white, blue. And when the band plays Hail to the Chief, cool, that points a cannon at you. Hit at me. Hit at me. I ain't no senator.
I need to get rid of these guys, don't I now?
Dispatch the squad. We're receiving reports of a tripped alarm at the indicated location.
Back in heat!
frick's sake. Bloody gangs everywhere.
Dispatch to squad. Be on alert. Possible hostiles near the location.
Yes, bloody gangs. Rick. Leave them to it. Look at this way.
Setting location on the 1033. Advise conditions.
Squad, we need backup right now.
They're coming.
Patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
I have to run off again. Let's get this bloody place.
All units, air support requested at once. Suspect.
I need to get the hell out of here. They're going to get me, ain't they? Diddly-doo.
We've got a patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
I need to exit the mission, yeah. I'm not going to do it. I've got to reset it. There's too many police. We're screwed.
He's gone off the road. We need to take him down fast.
No, you're not taking me out. I'll get out of it.
We're in pursuit. Suspect is in view.
Screw you, helicopter. Right, leave the gangs to fight them for a bit, and then I'll go back.
Like suspect is gone. We've lost him.
God, this is too much.
Be advised, a patrol SUV has been dispatched after the suspect.
Need to escape. I need to find somewhere to get out of here.
Squad, look back on his trail. Over. Squad, the suspect has gone underground. Continue pursuit when he pops up again.
Screw you! Stupid police, leave me alone. Run away! They're gonna kill me. Stupid police. Thank you. I'll take your vehicle. Ta-ra. Thank you, guys. Love you.
Squad, we are back.
just run over a police dog then. I'm sorry, police dog. Bye. Do 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 do. Oh, screw you, police. Leave me alone.
In pursuit, suspect is back in range.
Oh, this is crazy. I'm trying to get rid of them.
Suspect out of sight. We'll do another pass. Squad will cross the suspect. We'll start searching.
He's not letting up!
No, sir, no. I'm not giving up. Leave me alone.
Suspect couldn't have gotten far. Let's flush him out.
You're not gonna get me.
Suspect hit a civvy.
Ah, the civilian got in my way. He deserved it.
Squad, we're gonna circle back and see if we can pick him up.
We'll move to block him. I need help. We don't have a 20 on the suspect. Moving to a better vantage point.
Get screwed!
Copy that. A patrol SUV is en route to the suspect.
Squad, the suspect has ditched his car. He's either on foot or found another vehicle.
A patrol SUV has been dispatched after the suspect.
Hiding. This is how we do it. Just hide.
Suspect has changed vehicles. No visual.
Yeah, vanished. La 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 la. Right, let's head back to the mission, which is all the way back over here. Oh, okay. That was crazy. I kind of need to get to a shop, don't I? We're going to a shop anywhere. Drum races. What's this? Money bag. No, it's all right. We'll pick up weapons as we go along. I'll send the gangs in. Move, people. So I have to destroy each machine individually. I thought we could destroy them in a group. Right, to this again.
Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
Okay, we go. Try again. Voting machines kind of
extreme? Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
Right, camera. Send you there.
Need to clear this mess up fast.
Fuck you. There's gotta be one I can destroy. There's gotta be one I can get rid of. If any of them explode, I can use that to destroy that one, maybe. That's one. One destroyed, I have enough to move. Boom. Okay, I've destroyed one. Let's go on this side. Still battling. Can I actually get down there? I don't think I can get down there, can I? No, I can't get down that way. I'm letting these guys just fight each other. Security guard, that one, isn't it? That's security guard. That one's gonna have the people after him. They're keeping on these guys. Are they having a gun battle again? Destroy these. I reckon I'll throw a grenade in there. Screw it. Second one. Check out. One there, look up that way now. Okay, there's one up here we can destroy. I need to get... to one of these guys. Not many left. Okay, I can destroy this one here. I got one left over there, ain't I? One left. Okay, another gang in here. Get the gang in there. Okay, there's one on the very bottom, isn't there? One down there, I've got to go underneath them. Okay, this is going to be more difficult than the other one. Oh, damn. Okay, I've got to get downstairs and then battle them. Run them over. I've got to get rid of these guys and jump over. One left and I can't even get to the bloody thing. To the bottom. Here comes the gang again. I need the gang to come in and just distract them while I do the last one. I've got to jump down there, haven't I? Are they coming? Yeah, two people are coming in. Might help me. That's it. one over there. There's one dude there. Kill him, and then you only got one person to kill. Thank you. Do you want, you want, do what you want, guys, I'm after you. Boom! Get out of here.
Got them all.
Now you should probably get out of there.
Yeah, that's what I'm planning. Oh, that was a difficult one. Oh, okay. That was fun.
I'm out.
Great. Hey, we put together a video using the stuff you got in the penthouse. Check it out.
Here we go.
Citizens. Invite Corporation has been using your sacred vote as a plaything, targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thrust. But DedSec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Thrust, resorted to their own form of hacker. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thrust himself. The election's been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you want.
Bye bye, police officers. Oh, I've nearly got enough followers. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Right, I'm actually going to finish this video here, guys. And the next one, we will probably do the next main quest mission. Let's have a look at which ones we've got left. We've got Robot Wars and Shanghai. I'm not sure which one I'm actually going to do, though. I might do Robot Wars next, because we've had that one a while. So we'll do that one, yeah, in the next video. Anyway, thank you all for watching, guys. And until next time, take care.